Screen ready and raring to go. Kim, what's going on?
Well, it's time before school to go back in session, okay? Especially if you are an aspiring dancer. Here we have Ryan 2.0, Martin Jones. He is a dancer and an instructor with Onstage Performing Arts Center. Before we get into the rest of the dance, you got to tell us about these kicks.
So this is my shoe sponsor. They're called Volato Footwear. They're located in Los Angeles, California, and these are the most amazing kicks you will find out. I mean, they make everything from high tops to low tops. They're great, reasonably priced. You can find them at Journeys, all 50 states across America. And on top of that, you can visit them at www.volatofootwear.com and use the code TEAM2.0.
All right, and also I know that we're about to see a performance from Utopia Entertainment.
Absolutely.
They also help really hype up nonprofit events. Tell me about that.
I mean, that is absolutely correct. I mean, Utopia has been a staple in my career. Since I came back from California, they've done nothing but absolutely support. They do everything from entertainment as a whole, I mean, events, you name it, corporate events, nonprofits. We work with Girl Scouts, we work with Dance-A-Thon Mizzou as well, and we also work with Make-A-Wish Foundation, and I mean, they've been absolutely incredible.
I have been to a couple of Girl Scouts parties where the Utopia Entertainment was there, and it wasn't a fundraiser, it wasn't a it was a straight up party.
Absolutely.
So I know that we have a master dance class coming up next week.
Yeah.
Can you show us a few things, give us the curriculum a little bit?
Oh yeah, absolutely.
All right,
absolutely.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have Ryan 2.0 with the ladies of Utopia Entertainment. The 2.0 master class will be at Onstage Performing Arts Center June 18th from 6 until 8, 1190 Walker Drive in Farmington. See what you're getting into by emailing onstagepacdance@gmail.com. Class is back in session, and this is your instructor here on the 9 a.m. show.